today is the last rehearsal.
Such a cute answer.
I decided to vlog again. Hi, Joko. Welcome back to my vlog after 30 years.
Oh, for real?
Yes.
What's up, bitches? Follow me on Instagram.
We're doing belly dance right now. How many pieces are you in, my love?
I'm at 4. Last year, I was in 2, so upgrade.
I was in the whole show last year.
Oh, my God.
So, yeah, we're getting prepared for Global Sys Tech Week. Right now, we're getting ready for our rehearsals. It should be better in the next rehearsal. Say hi.
Hi.
I'm vlogging.
God, I've never done this.
Never. How many pieces are you in this?
4.
And this is your first global, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So yeah, this is pretty much what rehearsal looks like. Rupa dancing in her costume. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Elizabeth looking cute like always.
Okay,
yes.
Okay,
ooh.
Okay.
Ooh. Yes. And then it's just Joko being like, Joko, basic. Evelyn on her phone talking to her boo, like always. And she over here complaining that she's hungry and sleepy, but she ain't doing nothing about it. I'm just kidding.
The last time I did global for like 3 years, it took me like 2 years.
I was like,
I'm representing Disney today.
And then you did it like the last time.
Where did she go? Oh no, she disappeared. There she go. Oh, okay. You look like a video vixen right now.
Wait,
when you did that.
She's what did
like,
I do?
The way how you did that with the camera. You know this. Oh, like we were bringing
I'm so
vlog
extra.
Yes. This is the life of the dancers. Do you see any dancing going on? No.
How do I even do this? Look at this.
She said.
Look at this. I don't even know how I did this. I braided my hair while driving.
What is this? Okay, you dangerous. Yes, even though she doesn't have the proper skirt on, but yes, okay.
I look like a Tahitian dancer. A little bit, but like not. Just, maybe I don't know, a different outfit, but like, this skirt is the length.
I like how this jewel is like the number one jewel to have on a belly dance costume, because I got the same one on mine.
It's like, it's always, because it goes like in the booth.
Like, it's literally.
It's like focus on the importance.
It's literally, beep. Start vibrating. I'm vlogging about my life nowadays. Yeah, my socks doesn't match my sweater. I'm wearing red up here and pink down there, but yellow. Rupa's having too much fun right now. Oh yeah, she used to be my roommate in China. And all I gotta say, yeah, whatever. After waiting for a whole hour, I'm in Japanese rehearsals. Dancing with fans again. Practicing with socks for the first time. My castmates, France.
So let's practice. Let's run through this.
Maybe. Is that like a new thing? Yes, leave me alone. You're pretty.
So Liz, if you're up for it, you can do it, or you can just.
I'm gonna do it once.
Oh, then you can open all my socks.
Yeah. Even if you just kind of mark it, it's fine.
Okay. Socks game.
Socks game.
Let's go and twirl these fans before I hurt one of you guys. And that
that is a wrap for Monday's rehearsals. And happy birthday to Mickey. Yay! That's a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. See you tomorrow at the Broad Stage. Bye-bye! So it's the next day, and I have tech. I have to be at the theater at 9:30. Or was it 8? There was one of them. I tried to call out, but they told me to buy each bitch. Yes, I didn't have time to do my hair. And then here's Preston. Say hi, Preston.
Hi.
Are you excited for school today?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let's go see Zalwin.
We're gonna go see Zalwin. Where's Zala? Here she is. She looks very grumpy right now. Are you okay, Zala? Don't run away. Don't run away. I can still see you. I'm just kidding. Well, they're getting ready for school. She looks like Snoop Dogg. So I have to be at the theater by 9:30. So I gotta go claim my spot. I got everything packed already. I also got some snacks. Why are you pulling on my jersey, little
girl? Let's go see that.
It's okay. Okay. See you at the theater. I'm at the Broad Stage right now. As you can see, it's empty. I'm the first one here. Call time is at 9:30 and I got here at 8:50. I thought it was gonna be late. I called off. Well, hopefully they will Vanessa, my manager, find coverage because I can't work today and I work for everybody. So I've always been in this spot, in this corner right here for Global. This is tradition. My first piece is Japanese for tech, so. Hopefully I get to show you the costume while I'm here. See you when everybody get here.
So, I'm in the woman's dressing room. Evelyn decided to not sit near us, like always.
Girl, I like quiet,
okay? Everyone's slowly coming in today. Slowly. I was the first one here. I don't know why, but I was the first one.
What time you got here?
8:57.
No, me and Ando are the first ones here. We're just waiting in the car.
No, you were.
Yeah, we were. We got here.
I live over here. How are you, person? I'm just kidding. You want to sit on the other side? You trying to be different?
No, I mean on this side.
No, that's what I'm saying. You want to be different now?
Yeah, it's so much easier to just walk in and then you're ready there.
Slowly walk out the woman's dressing room. There's no one in here. It's cold in the other dressing room.
Hi.
Hi.
Buenos dias.
Buenos.
How was it?
Dia.
Are you vlogging?
CCC.
Yeah, here. I'm a knockout.
But you're still cute, though.
I really don't. I can do her all fun.
Jackie?
Yeah.
Can you send me
the video?
So that I can know. So now tech has started, and I am dressed for Japanese. She just belly danced. She's about to contour, yeah.
All of my face.
Oh, okay.
I can't know the secrets. You guys will know which.
He's so fascinated right now.
Hi, Key. You guys are all, if you guys can all just slip your kimonos on like this, you'll know which one is yours. I'll make sure you know. Then we can just start tying everything. And that'll be really helpful. So, it's me.
Really?
Did you really Uber eat your food? Oh, okay. I saw everything. Oh, okay. All right, ballerina. Okay.
All right, I'm done.
All right. That's going inside the log. And this basic bitch. Oh, yes. You love it. Okay. Welcome to my crib. Oh, he's drinking that nasty mango dragon fruit. Do you even know what's in inside of it? You know that's caffeine, right?
Yeah, that's what happened.
But it's not the strongest caffeine, though.
I don't want coffee breath or coffee shit.
Blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the
alcohol. I gotta go.
The footwork. I just got Debbie.
Not how Debbie came out, she got like that.
And so I just was talking to this one guy who I stuck beforehand, and like that's why I'm here. It's like, and I talked to him, so it's like his whole career depends on him not scoring up again. So it's like,
And guess who have arrived? Isabel. Yeah, you're the only person that hasn't been in the vlog.
Wait, I'm actually a Jingle Bell.
My shiny baby. Yes, pretty. Had a very, very bad day. Hopefully it's better tomorrow. I forgot to vlog today. But I had to work, so I didn't get to the theater until like 1 to get prepared for the dress rehearsal, which is technically our first showing. And all I have to say is today, it was a bit better compared to yesterday, but I still am through with this show. And I just want it to be over by now. Dressing in Japanese took a very long time. It took 8 minutes to get dressed from salsa to Japanese. But I tried my best to like wear my costume. I mean, like, have the salsa outfit prepped for me to take off easily. The things I signed up for. Well, hopefully I get to show you a little clip from our third run through. Until then, I need some sleep and I need to take this makeup off.
Run through our last one for you.
Okay. And Karen,
as the holy, as the companion. Love. is love that cares for all.
Brighter than your actual skin. Second half of the show. Finished the first show.
One down, two more left.
Love red lights. Give you that red light special. Yeah. Show number two. It's showtime.
You cute. I gotta change into that costume after this.
Do you want milk and honey?
Danny. Hi, baby boy. And then there's Rupa again.
Well, this is the last global meeting, and we just finished watching our video. Evelyn.
Hi.
Right now, it's just the China crew hanging out right now. How did you feel about the performance?
Good, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah, I feel good.
I'm not about to play with you.
What's good, B?
What's that? What's up? What's that? Okay. Oh. Ooh. Heck.
Yeah.